News 8 First Warning Weather on News 8 Now with Chief Meteorologist Tom Chisholm.
We're in the mid-70s and it's becoming more humid and the wind is picking up from the southeast with a falling barometer from 29.92. Thunderstorms scattered about overnight can be locally strong, especially in northern New Hampshire. They'll attempt to approach southwest Maine. We'll see if they hold together. The temperatures ranging widely mid-80s during the early evening in York County, where it became very steamy throughout the day as compared to 70 at Cape Elizabeth with a cooling sea breeze. And areas of fog will be developing near the coast, noting that New Harbor's at 70, Wiscott's at 70, and Augusta 74. And warm temperatures inland with scattered showers, clouds getting heavy around Freiburg. Thunderstorms will be developing, but not everybody will have one. 60 to 65 overnight, about 62 in the greater Portland area.